Breaking news. In WhatsApp latest update, it now allows to make video and voice calls using your app on Windows 10. So let's get started and show you how you could use your WhatsApp on Windows 10.
You can download WhatsApp whether you're a Mac or a Windows user by going to whatsapp.com/download. And then you can see here, we can find a link to download it for Mac or Windows by clicking on this button. Then click on save. Once the download is complete, just double click on the downloaded file. If you're a Windows 10 user, you can also install it by going to the Microsoft Store and then finding WhatsApp app and installing it through there. You just need to make sure you download and install the official WhatsApp app. You can then open WhatsApp by double clicking on the shortcut.
In here, make sure Keep Me Signed In is checked so that you would not get signed out automatically. Then on your phone, go to the WhatsApp app and then go to the Chats tab and then select the three dots and then select WhatsApp Web. And then all you need to do is just select plus, and then it scans the barcode and you're logged in.
Then you should see the list of all your contacts, and then just simply select the contact that you want to make a video call. And then you can see in here we got two options, beta they say on the top, so it's not available on all WhatsApp apps, so you need to select on this icon.
Here it is, I just made the video call and you can see it is ringing on my friend's phone, and all I need to do is just to answer the video call, and one person could talk through the phone and the other person could talk through the computer. And it is brilliant, it works great. And if you turn your phone to the side, it can make the screen landscape on your computer, which fits better on the monitor. And if you click there, you can make it full screen and even get a better view of the person who you are talking with. I totally recommend using this feature. This is a beta version, and I'm sure the more people would use it and like it, WhatsApp gonna roll it out further to all the devices.
Obviously, it's very easy to chat with somebody using the desktop app. You can send emojis, you can attach files, you can send a voicemail, or you can chat in a group as well.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye.